Dublin City in 1913. The boss was rich and the poor were slaves, the women working and children starving. And on came Larkin like a mighty wave. The workers cringed when the boss man pondered. 70 hours was his weekly chore. He asked for little and less was granted. Less getting little, then he'd ask for more. In the month of August, the bossman told us no union man for him could work. We stood by Larkin and told the bossman we'd fight or die, but we wouldn't shirk. 8 months we fought and 8 months we starved. We stood by Larkin through thick and thin. But foodless homes and the crying of children, it broke our hearts, we just couldn't win. Then Larkin left us, we seemed defeated. The night was black for the working man. But on came Connolly with new hope and counsel. His motto was that we'd rise again. In 1916 in Dublin City, the English soldiers, they burnt our town. They shelled our buildings and shot our leaders. The harp was buried neath the bloody crown. They shot McDermott and Pearse and Plunkett. They shot McDonough and Clark the Brave. From bleak Kilmainham they took their bodies to Arbor Hill and a quicklime grave. But last of all of the seven heroes, I'll sing the praise of James Connolly. The voice of justice, the voice of freedom, he gave his life that men might be free.